All right, girlies, it's time to take those estrogen pills again.